Step into a world where light bends to your will, inspired by the fascinating history of a forgotten scientist. We're back on Kickstarter to present the Nour Triplet 5 2.0 64 Bokeh Control Art Lens, the world's first full-frame mirrorless lens fully dedicated to spherical aberration control. Expertly handcrafted in exquisite brass or anodized aluminium, the Nour Triplet Bokeh Control Art Lens is compatible with Sony E, Nikon Z, and Canon RF full-frame mirrorless mounts.
If you're used to using modern lenses, you're going to come to this lens and you're not going to be flummoxed. You're going to find that it reacts and it operates like a modern lens.
With a simple twist, adorn your frames with three distinctive effects: soft, classic, or soap bubble bokeh. A trailblazer's choice, the lens is perfect for portraits and your subject will emerge like a bright star against various backgrounds, ranging from extremely sharp to dreamlike and soft. We were inspired by the adventurous spirit of a fascinating yet forgotten scientist, Hassan ibn al-Haytham, who lived in Cairo circa 1021. The first to note the existence of spherical aberrations, he is now referred to by the connoisseurs as the father of modern optics. Ibn al-Haytham is credited with the invention of the first ever camera obscura, and his many experiments still shape the knowledge about optics used to this day by scientists all around the globe. The word Nour signifies light and knowledge in Arabic. The Nour Triplet 5 is based on the old triplet lens designs. However, in our lens, five elements come together in three groups, giving you control over spherical aberrations like never before. With an aperture range from f2 to f16 and a 64mm focal length, your creativity is unlimited. Get as close as 0.6 meters and use specially shaped aperture plates to create beautiful background effects. We've already given the lens to photographers and videographers around the world who have tested it to its full potential, working with light to create truly inspirational imagery.
My name is Curtis Willocks. I am a photography instructor. I love the fact that you can go from soft to normal to bubble. I mean, you can shoot in low light situation wide open, or, you know, if it's bright out, you can close down. If you want more depth of field, you can close down. You know what? You can use it for everything.
It's very dreamy. You can almost create surrealist fine art photography with it, or you can push it to commercial.
So my name is Ingridi, Viruel. I'm a photographer and filmmaker based in New York. I think with the video, I get more of transition of the soft focus to the bubbly focus. The flare makes it beautiful, and I have, as I move around, I can capture different lights and it changes everything.
My name is Geoffrey Berliner. I'm the executive director and co-founder of Penumbra Foundation in New York City. What's interesting about this lens is it gives you the ability to have contrast of sharp and soft and sharp and bokeh. So there's a whole different layer and dimension that can be applied and used in an artistic way. It's a very valuable tool for people who want to experiment.
We want you to use this fascinating tool to tell your own stories. Back us on Kickstarter today and explore your own narratives, using soft, classic, and bubble bokeh to shape your imagination with the Nour Triplet 5 Bokeh Control Art Lens, where science meets dreams and you're in control.